right, so here we are back in Newark, New Jersey, inside the Prudential Center for another monumental UFC event. And I think the biggest memory for me in this building was Colby Covington, the main event against Robbie Lawler. That was as inspiring an offensive performance as I've seen.
He blew the roof off of the Prudential Center. Whether you wanted to pull the spirit, understood what you were watching as you saw Colby Covington put on the performance of the fight.
Rock him, shock him out of the chute here.
That leg kick.
Nice punch there by Valentina Shevchenko. Continues to mix it up, going to the head, mixing in some body shots. So just over 20 total points.
You can never know what you're going to see with this young lady. It's going to finish the fight.
Just over 2 minutes, round one.
Liver kick.
All right, so a nice job there defensively to raise the guard and prevent any damage.
Those hands never leave where they're supposed to be. And if you do that, those guys will block the shot that's incoming. Punch over the top.
Is very good, but you're not even getting a good two.
What about the 1-2?
Oh!
Can't take pictures now. She has to get it. She has to go chase the finish.
Oh, great right! Well, she continues to stay busy, and no surprise, she continues to connect with these punches.
She's so fast, so accurate, and also the cardio allows her to fight at such a great pace. That one snuck in. Nice strike.